Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. This morning service is a service with a difference.
Amen.
And this morning we want to give honor to our host, to our pastor, to our shepherd, to our beloved Pastor Sharon Brown. This is for you. Hallelujah. We love you. We love you. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Mighty God, she's in a state of shock in this moment. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. No, she's been tipped off. You know, she had clues, she had ideas, but she didn't know the details. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. Hallelujah. God is good that we can come together and we can pull something off in honor of our pastor. She's deserving of it. She's deserving of every bit of it. She has labored in this side of the vineyard. Hallelujah. And we can testify to that. So while we're here to give God glory, we also just want to be mindful that she's in our midst, that she's sown in our lives. And she must be able to reap from that which she has sown. Praise God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Church, your dress might look pretty, but we're still in church, so we are here to give God all the glory. Hallelujah! 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 So at this time, we want to get into our prayer. At this time, we want to have Sister Anne.